Hi, everybody. Welcome to Boston, a city with almost 400 years of history. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski for EA Sports. Ray, there was so much emphasis for years on the divisional matchups, but you really have to look at it at the conference now, like tonight.
Yeah, you got to take a wider picture because of the way that the playoffs are structured. The games in your conference are critical. The points that you're trying to earn are the same ones they're trying to earn. And somebody's going to get them, and those will matter in a playoff spot.
Opening faceoff just moments away. The Bruins start with possession as we are now underway. And he slides it quickly to Bergeron. Oh, and just gets a piece of it.
Hart's brilliance on display here. Great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Tries to feed it over to Van Riemsdyk. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Scrum along the boards. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Made the stop on that play. Moves it to McAvoy. Boston's in now. With possession along the wall. Poked away in the defensive end. The Flyers will play it in their own end. Great read in the offensive zone by Marchand. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Looks to make a play over to Van Riemsdyk. Wrister. Oh, a clutch save! Takes the puck behind the net. Taken along the wall by Van Riemsdyk. His reflexes on display tonight. And now it's grabbed by Marchand. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Pinned up along the boards. Picked up along the wall by McAvoy. Takes the feed. Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. Here's a chance. Makes the glove stop. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still looking for our first goal. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. The Flyers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Slides the puck over. From the point, they take control of it. And things start to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Forward's got it in the defensive end. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Taken by Atkinson. Puts him into the wall.
James, there's a difference between getting by or getting crunched. He's a half a second from a great move. Instead, he got flattened.
Hart's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps. Oh, both teams looking for the upper hand here. We got a scoreless game. Can somebody impose their will? There's a big hit that might change this game.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Still no score in this one.
Well, yeah, after the teammate got hurt, he jumped right in. He's going to make him try and pay a price.
We got ourselves a fight here. Nice effective use of the wrestling move.
Yeah, you don't see that all the time, but this fight had punched itself out. It's amazing how the energy in the building can seep away when your guy doesn't do so well in the fight.
Yeah, you could hear a pin drop in this arena now. Did they find his tooth? I don't know if they did, but nevertheless, both teams lining up for the faceoff. Boston's won it. Devastating collision lined up in the railroad tracks. Right in front with the shot. Scores! Boston gets one.
Now coaches talk about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only could see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
The Bruins have drawn first blood here in the opening frame.
Relatively early first goal puts them in a nice spot here, moving into the last half of the period.
Philadelphia has won the draw. The Bruins take possession in the neutral zone. Foligno's got the puck. Picked up along the boards by Thompson. Ristolainen's moving the puck to his own zone. Nice pass. Puck scooped up by Lawton. Things starting to get a little physical out there. And that pass goes off a stick. There's another for the hit parade. Driving right to the front. Off a stick. Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away. Moves it quickly over to... Oh! Off the crossbar! What a chance on the play!
Oh, we get a look at that on the replay, and you see that shot beats the goaltender, but it's a quarter inch too high and hits all crossbar.
Couturier is a star who can get his squad buzzing offensively. Bergeron's known for pickpocketing puck carriers and sending the play the other way. That's his yoink zone ability, guys, and he's so good at it. I'm expecting one of these two players to give their team the edge tonight, guys. Back to you.
And that's blocked. Handles the puck. Battling for it along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Farabee. Play whistled dead because of an offside. More than half the period has expired. The Bruins have taken a 1-0 lead. Boston's won the draw in the neutral zone. And now he moves it to Smith. And that's picked off in the neutral zone by Van Riemsdyk. Puck picked up by Grislyk. Smith's going to play it against the half wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And he denied that opportunity. Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. Giroux's won a big draw on their own end. Lowers the boom with that hit. Goes right to the crease. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away. Here's a short pass to Atkinson. Shot. Nice save from point blank range.
Yeah, I hated when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come. Omark's able to read the shooter's intent. That was a pretty good deke, but he makes a pretty nice stop.
Giroux's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Makes it look easy with the stop. Look out, here they come on the attack. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Gains the zone from the right. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. That's blocked. The Bruins gain control of the puck against the wall. Nice zone entry on the left side. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Moves the puck. Hayes has it in the defensive end. Let's it go. And after that save, the puck skips out of play, and we'll get a face-off.
Oh, just a piece of that one, James. That's a good save. Really a difficult one, a sharp shot, but is turned away.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Boston's ahead 1-0. Holla's won it off the faceoff. And he slides it quickly to Foligno. Takes a wrist shot. Oh, that's a huge stop by Hart.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Handles it along the blue line. Stops him with a glove.
Hart's a little bit fortunate there. He makes a terrific stop, but he just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Hayes has it in their own end. Receives the pass. And serves up a little knock on the play. Quick pass to Ovechkin Cabell. The Bruins gain possession. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Along the half wall with the puck. The Flyers gain possession on their own end. Puck moved over to Yandle. Philadelphia's got it in their own zone. Picked up along the wall by Farabee. Feeds the puck to Yandle. The Flyers move it in. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. And that's poked away by Forbort. Quick feed to Coyle. Gains the zone through center. Here's a shot. He scores! A buzzer beater before the end of the frame.
Well, this will be a great piece of video for the coaches to show in the intermission how they got after the puck, they stayed with it, and score so late in this period. Get to the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there, and he puts it away.
Puck is dropped and play resumes.
Score by number 13, Charlie Coyle.
Chase right in front, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Well, that'll do it for period number one, and a chance for both teams to kind of get a refresh here. The Bruins backed up all that talk from the morning skate. They wanted to get off to a good start. They certainly have done just that, leading by a pair of goals.
In the lower seeding level.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Boston's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Moves it to Bergeron. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Takes the pass. Hammers a shot. Oh, what a stop. And another stop.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be. As we get another look at this nice goal here, that's good finish. Check out the pass. This play does not happen without that unbelievable sweet dish onto the stick of the shooter.
Boston's on a roll tonight. They extend the lead here in the second.
Everything they do is better than the other team tonight. This is a domination performance.
The Bruins get a hold of the puck off the draw. And now it's over to Marchand. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. The Bruins have it against the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Nice dish from the left wing. Scores! Oh, that was nice.
In stride, the snapper just beats the goaltender too quick and too accurate. Just a great shot. He's on the move. The snapshot beats the goaltender, who's not even set yet.
The Flyers are going to swap goaltenders.
You ever wonder in a blowout why the goalie leaving skates way faster than the guy coming in?
That was such a great goal, guys. He keeps his feet moving and uses that make-it-snappy zone ability to score in stride, and just, wow, what a shot.
Puck grabbed by Ristolainen and tries to make a diagonal pass to Atkinson. Off offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Boston's turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. Taken by Sanheim. Dumps it in. Boston's got the puck along the wall. And he feeds it down to Hall. And it's in! They caught one here, and it's a long way to go. But, Ray, some momentum to reach for.
Well, you got to find something positive, James. I mean, a good chunk of this game has not gone their way, but they get on the board here, and maybe they can find a little energy, something to dig down a little deeper to get back in the game. That pass is perfect. I mean, James, I think you could probably receive that thing. It's right in the middle of the blade, flat and crisp. Off they go.
The Flyers needed that one as they get back to center ice.
They need a lot more than that. It's really been a poor performance by them so far.
Giroux won the draw here in the neutral zone. Moves it up through the middle for the right. Hammers a shot! Ullmark's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play. Giroux's one of their only hopes to get back in the game. Their deficit is so large, they're going to need a lot to go right.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Smith. Boston's got it along the wall. Here's a short pass to Coyle. That's gloved by Jones. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Philadelphia's won the draw. The Flyers move the puck in the defensive zone. Complete explosion on that physical hit.
That became the end of the road there. The power forward really used his weight and laid out a good hit.
And that's picked off. Great defensive effort with the stick. Passed up ahead. Takes it into the slot. Ullmark's gonna hang on for a whistle.
Atkinson's got to know right before he takes this hit that he's going to get run over.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, and we've got a 4-1 hockey game. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Quick pass to Farabee. Stuffs them again.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
And now he angles it across to Pastrnak. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Here's a shot denied by Ullmark. Quick feed to Farabee. And that pass attempt is deflected. Here's a chance. Just fly to the net.
You can go games without a chance from here.
Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Ullmark.
Sometimes you make a good shot, you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Dishes it to Marchand. Moves it to Bergeron. How did he stop that one?
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
The Bruins take possession in the defensive end. Now a quick pass to Grizzlick. Moves it around along the half wall. And now it's grabbed by Hayes. Moves the puck to Lawton. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. And now he tries to get it across to Foligno. Tries to get it to Grizzlick. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Boston's got the puck.
The Bruins want to continue this domination into the second intermission. It's been a great first half.
Sends a pass over. Foligno's got it on the offensive end. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Glove save. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. And we'll get a stoppage on the ice as the puck goes out of play.
Ooh, you don't want to be on the receiving end of that. That is a freight train that went right over top of them.
Past the halfway mark of this period, the Bruins are giving their fans a lot to cheer about tonight as they lead it 4-1. The Flyers win the faceoff. Boston's got it in the neutral zone. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Boston's got a hold of the puck now. He scores! What a shot! What a pass!
Not much chance for the goalie here. That turnover's burped up and now given right to the other team. They get to reload their offense, and they take advantage. Top bins into the net.
The Bruins' offense on full display tonight. What impresses you the most?
Well, the varied way that they score. I mean, they have just dominated this game. I love the way that they've attacked the net.
Moves it quickly over to Smith. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Takes a shot and makes the save. Philadelphia's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves around along the half wall. Big time glove save by Ullmark. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Boston's got possession here in their own end. The Flyers have it now. Can't connect! Hall's got the puck in his own zone. With possession along the wall. Pass back to the point. And that's picked off in front. Throws it in. Philadelphia's got possession of the puck. Boston's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Jones gets on top of the puck, stopping the play.
Now you can get some fresh guys on the ice. Get yourself restarted. Clifton's trying to brace himself. He knows the hit's coming, but man, does he get leveled.
In the final moments of this period, 5-1 is where we sit to this point. Couturier's won it in their own end. And now he passes up to Farabee. Puck scooped up by Couturier. Just wide. Up along the wing. Moves inside. That sails over the net. Ellis carries the puck in his own zone. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Takes the puck at the point. Puts it on net. Fearless. Totally fearless on the block. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Puts it in deep. The Flyers have it behind the net. Here's a short pass to Farabee. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. And that one's broken up. Big time saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick.
Ullmark's been on it tonight. I like the way that he's handled the rebounds. There's been nothing that can beat him, it seems like. And at the other end, his team has done a good job.
Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. The Bruins win the draw. Quick pass to Grizzly. There's the horn ending period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways.
Just a reminder to always keep your eye on the puck. It can enter the seating area and cause serious injury.
And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods as we get underway here in the third. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Boston's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. The Bruins have it from their own end. Puck picked up by Couturier. Here's a chance right in the slot! And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Rocks him on the play. The Bruins looking against the half wall. Oh, what a hit! Those are the ones you feel in the morning! Through center along the wing. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Gate, and he's going after him here.
Coyle's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here, just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Quick feed to Nosek. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Jones.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Right up the gut into the attacking zone. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit. Denied that one. Trying to clear the zone. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Couturier's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck. Farabee's got it into offensive territory. Right in front of the net! Textbook stop by Ullmark. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Slides it over to Lindblom. The Flyers carry it along the wall. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest.
Nobody wants to take a step back here. One team makes a hit, it seems like the other team's got to answer right away. It's been like that all game long.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play, they're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. The Flyers gain control of the puck. Puck grab by Nosek. Great poke check on the reach. Trying to clear, and they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Let's it go! Comes up with the stop. And now he moves it to Provorov. Takes a shot! Goalie with a stop. Ullmark's got the puck, and he elects to hang on for a stoppage and play.
Now we're in the third period, James. It's pretty safe to say he's been on top of his game tonight. Not much has given him a problem. The Flyers are going to have to figure out how to roll their bench down a player. They just got news, as I did, that that player will not return.
Well, that certainly changes things going forward. Thanks for the update, Ray. Here's a chance. Whoa. He scores! Putting the special in special teams.
Now, the coaches have been talking about a few new wrinkles on the power play. They moved the puck nicely, and the puck is in the back of the net on the power play. Some guys stick-handle themselves right into the corner and they don't realize how they got there. He's handling the puck, beating defenders, and he's always working his way towards the net, where he puts it in the back of the net for a gorgeous goal.
That was incredible. incredible stick handling to get by and score, and that's his puck on a string superstar ability. You can tell all of his hard work at practice finally paid off, and wow, what a goal.
Big save in front. Scrum ensues along the boards. Trying to get out of the defensive end. They try to get it off the glass with no luck.
The glass is 10 feet high, James. Shoot it off the top of it and get it down the ice.
And they clear that puck. Slides it to Sanheim. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck. Good hit on the play. And now it's over to Konechny. Slides the puck to Giroux. Quick shot. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Ullmark. Boston's got the puck along the boards. The Flyers' power play comes to an end. They still deliver with at least one goal on the major.
There are times the game gets away from you on a major penalty. The PK doesn't allow that to happen. They give up just one goal. They stay in touch with the game, and now it's time to get back to work 5-on-5.
And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Oh, and a great save by Ullmark. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Ullmark's in great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
Bergeron, so effective at stealing the puck, guys. His yoink zone ability, it allows him to use his stick to grab that puck and change the course of the play.
Taken by Carlo. Into the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Bergeron. That's gloved by Jones. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Marchand's been engaged in this matchup so far, guys. He used his zone ability tonight, and it's helped him produce.
Bergeron's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Moves it to Forbort. A chance from the slot. Glove save by the goalie.
Yeah, he makes a nice save here with the glove, as you mentioned, but he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save from this position on the ice.
The Bruins take it along the wall. Great reflexes, another save.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Loose puck battle along the boards. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Boston's got it from behind the net. Moves it quickly over to Hall. Fails to find the open man. The Bruins take it along the wall. Puts it on that with the stop. Puck scooped up by Lawton. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Fires it on net. Oh, what a stop by Ullmark. And no luck on that pass attempt. Nothing doing. Picked up along the wall by Couturier. Sends the pass over. Puck picked up by Ristolainen. Too many bodies in the way. And that pass can't connect. Icing the call, and no chance for these skaters to get a breather here.
Every once in a while, you get burned with your weakest face-off man on the ice defensively. The offensive team can get their big boys on the ice immediately. That's a good stop, James. You know, both sides of this will put this in their video library. The save and how the goalie moved and the shooter and where they decided to shoot it.
The Flyers take possession off the faceoff.
They've got the puck now. They've got a tired defensive group to play against.
Past the midway mark in this period, the Bruins have been the better squad so far tonight. They lead it 5-2. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Boston's in transition. Flips it up the net, gets a piece of it to keep it out. Jostled off the puck, passes on over to Atkinson. Philadelphia's got it in the offensive zone. Takes the feed, nothing.
Oh man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Into the offensive end now. Here's a chance behind the net. Good hit to pump him off the puck. From the right side, they gain the zone. Here's a shot. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Couturier stick handling in his own zone. Philadelphia's got it across the line. Here's a shot. Glove save and the puck moves on. Oh, break out the ice packs. He lays out to block that shot. Ow. And that one's broken up. Puck grabbed by Frederick. Takes the feed. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. He's going to go to the box for that stick work, Ray.
Yeah, that's my favorite penalty, James. If somebody's bugging you, yeah, that's the one right there. But don't hit him in the pants. It just sounds like you're banging a drum. Find a spot with no pass.
So make it count.
Yes.
Carlin Bade is standing by with who she thought had the better performance.
Bergeron's been able to contribute by generating scoring chances, and you know his teammates appreciate it. I think he's been the player that stood out for me, guys.
And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Taken by Foligno. And they can't connect. Comes up with a monster save in front. Inside of the final minute here in the third. The Bruins are in transition. Smith's got the puck. Oh, and it stays out. He got a piece of that one.
Jones has good puck-stopping technique there. That puck's in the corner for safekeeping.
Here's a short pass to Foligno. He was locked in there. And now it's grabbed by Smith. He scores on the power play.
Taking advantage of the extra man, move the puck well and get on the board. Bang, bang play. The goalie's got no chance. When you're in that close and you get the chance to one-time it, you're likely going to score unless you hit the goalie.
Boston's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Konechny. Levels him with the hit. Here's a shot. That's off a stick. Boston's got the puck along the wall. And now he angles it across to Holla. Here's a chance. Glove save. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him. That was a big hit. You've got to be willing to put your own body on the line to make a hit like that.
The centermen glide into position. The Flyers take possession off the faceoff. Ristolainen swinging the puck through center ice. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. That's all she wrote from this one. Boston's effort far from perfect, but when they had the puck, there was a lot to like.
Yeah, just take what you got tonight. I think, you'd like to have the puck more, but it's fine for tonight. That's a big number on the board.
This is almost the encore performance here tonight, Ray.
As long as nobody's singing, this is going to be fine. Everybody's having fun. They cheer the players. The players say thanks for a great night.
Is that a hint at my voice?
Yes.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.